Hello, I'm going to show you how to do 3D printed ukiyo-e, a modern version of traditional ukiyo-e woodblock printing, which is a Japanese art form that's over 300 years old. Instead of carving woodblocks by hand, I've developed a way to 3D print them. This means that highly detailed and complex pictures or patterns can be drawn on a computer and then very quickly transformed with a 3D printer into reusable printing plates.